that.
Start timer. 3, 2,
oh, I see.
1.
8. Ted Armstrong.
Go ahead. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
What does the phone say though?
1.
8, 10 seconds.
job.
Nice D.
Come on.
I Take a breath. Hey. What's going on, old Henry?
How much, man? How you doing?
Good, bud.
Got that.
game.
Come on, Ted. Come on, Jack.
Big plan.
Well, not that. it up. Five more. 30 seconds. Come on, babe. 2, 1.
Wow. What was it rolling? Rolling the handstand walking.
10 girls, cow, 15 cow guys. No, sorry, 15 girls, 20 guys, cow.
Yeah.
And then probably 20 feet, handstand off, and then 5, 10, 15, 20, having like first set with 5 box jacks with the weight, and they got up to 30.
Oh, with that box step up to that weight?
In 25
minutes. Wow.
How you doing?
Great.
Feel better?
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm back to work now and everything. Yeah. Yeah, that was a bad virus though. Holy crap. Did you have a good trip? You were out of control?
It's okay, yeah, it was good. I kind of got slammed at work, so it's kind of annoying. But I should be focusing on the meeting. You know, leaving phone calls and typing up emails. Kind of basic. So.
You don't need a helper.
Well, my helper left.
Oh.
They put him back in the pit.
Oh, really?
So, yeah.
Good job, guys. Oh, my God. I'm like, who are those people? Oh, they're monsters.
Sweaty.
I was like,
Ted Armstrong,
like,
competing in Canvas Games. I think working number 2 with the rowing handstand walk step overs. 2 50-pounders. 24-inch box. And 20 feet of handstand walks at 5-foot increments.